As African countries gear up for the second China International Import Expo, a Kenyan key merchant shared his story of how the exhibition has helped his business develop and grow. He says for those who attended the expo last year, it is an opportunity to gain direct access to the Chinese market. Karanja owns a tea farm and factory in Kiambu County. He says tea companies from Fujian province of East China signed an order to purchase 60,000 kilograms of his green tea and are committed to working with him to build a modern factory. Kenya is one of the largest countries in the world exporting tea. However, the volume of Kenyan tea exported to China was limited in the past. Karanja says the China International Import Expo presents a great potential in the Chinese market to Kenyan tea farmers. At the second import expo, traditional industries in Kenya such as coffee, flour and moringa seed all get their chances to make a debut.
The willingness of China government to import goods from the rest of the world is very much welcome. We want to sell tea to China. And it's always good, and it will be very happy. And it looks as if it will happen, that they will be able to buy more and more of our tea. And we shall really appreciate. And this we know it will uplift the living standard of the people who are here.
Edward Kusewa, a Kenyan trade expert, says the expo will help small and medium enterprises realize their dreams to export to China and get technical advice in scaling up their business.
I think the CIE is a very big opportunity for African businesses because it helps the small and medium enterprises realize their dreams by being given an opportunity to export their products to China, and also China using its technical advice helping these small and medium enterprises scale up and become profitable.
So far, 8 African countries have set up their own country booths, and 2 or 6 companies from 43 African nations are showcasing their products.